Located between the speedometer and tachometer is the odometer, twin trip odometer, and trip computer. With the ignition switch in the on position, press the trip odometer reset switch to cycle through the following modes: odometer, trip A and trip B odometers, instant fuel consumption, average fuel consumption, and distance to empty, cruising range, and then back to odometer. To reset the average fuel consumption, press and hold the trip computer change button for more than 1 second while the average fuel consumption mode is displayed. The odometer records the total distance the vehicle has been driven, while trip A and trip B odometers record the distance of two individual trips. Push and hold the trip odometer reset switch for more than 1 second to reset the selected odometer. Instant fuel consumption displays the amount of fuel being used under the current driving conditions and is constantly updated. Average fuel consumption displays the average of all the fuel used since the last reset. The distance to empty mode provides you with an estimation of the distance that can be driven before refueling. The range is constantly being calculated based on the amount of fuel in the fuel tank and the actual fuel consumption. Please see your owner's manual for more detailed information.